So this question asks, what is the main goal of chemistry? So the main goal of chemistry is to seek and understand the behavior of matter by studying atoms and molecules. So again, the main goal of chemistry is to understand the behavior of matter by studying the behavior of atoms and molecules.